What's everybody doing? Long time no talk. I haven't been live in a while. Hold on, let me fix this because sun keeps hitting my face. Sun can't keep hitting my face, baby. I'm gonna get mad. Anyways, guys, what's everybody been up to? Just want to make a quick announcement. Meet and greet, guys, June 9th. At the Iguanas Bar and Grill, is going to be crazy. Me and Sean are going to be there. So I want to see you guys there for sure. Your week and easy for me, blah, blah, blah. Hey, guys, let's spread peace, love, and positivity. For sure. I can't read that. What's up, Young Martinez? What's up, Lauren? What's up, Natalie? What's up, everybody? We back. Oh, and I got big old blue right there. You see, I'm a little bigger right now, but I'm still in shape. I still kind of have a six pack, you know. I'm just a little bigger, a little big boy. Anyways, what's up, Juliana? Show us some good combinations. Guys, ask me questions. Let's do a Q&A. I'm bored right now. I would have been playing Mario Kart, but, you know, nobody can see me at Mario Kart. I'm too good. What can I do? When's your next fight? I'm not sure. I'm working on it right now, but I'm not sure. Who's your biggest motivation? My biggest motivation would have to be my family. My last breakup. Well, my last breakup, it was kind of... I would say about almost a year ago. Yeah, it was crazy. I'll see you at the meet and greet. Can't wait to see you. One versus one on Mario Kart. Let's get it, boy. You can't see me. Respect. Thank you. What does that say? Coco says she wants to show you she's been training. Ooh, let me see that. I want to see Coco's video. I love you guys. Thank you guys for supporting. The love and support is amazing. And just appreciate all the love and support, guys, from everybody. Another thing, I got a box full of t-shirts. King Rye Flash t-shirts that I got to ship out to everybody that won all the you know, contests. Some problems with merch. But I got it all figured out. So send me a DM. Send me a DM, please. Prom is going to be crazy. I'm going to Houston tomorrow. Oh my god, I'm so happy. I'm going to prom. I'm going to prom. I'm going to prom. I've never been to prom, but I heard it was lit. I'm going, you know, with a fan, but she don't know I'm more excited than her. But yeah, you shut up, DJ, before I punch you in the mouth. Come to Turkey. Where should I have my next meet and greet? Tell me right now. We're doing a meetup soon. What's your favorite movie? Of course, it's Lion King. Tonta Renga de la Vista Real. Shabang. No, but guys, who has seen Deadpool 2? Who's seen Deadpool 2? That's like my favorite movie right now. Papa, can you hear me? Papa. Not me. Man, Deadpool 2 is great. Welcome to the big leagues, kid. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Have you seen Tammy? I haven't seen Tammy. Bro, the fans want to see you dance. I'm sure they don't. You guys want to see me dance? Pin this if you love your fans, for sure. I got you, lovely M. Press, pin comment. So anyways, guys. What you guys been up to? I've been bored lately, you know? Haven't got a fight announcement soon. Haven't got one. A fight made. But we're working on it. Probably going to be back. I say August. Maybe July. So it should be cool. How many hours do you train? I train roughly about, when I'm in training camp, about 6 hours a day. Spread it out, though. Yo, G, what's up, Kerr Dog? What's good? Go dance. You guys really want to see me dance? I mean, it's amazing. I'm going to bring Sean here. Just so I can beat him up in front of you guys. Well, Sean, sadly, is playing Fortnite. What do you know, guys? He's doing what he does every day. You're a beast, bro. Thank you. Appreciate it. Ryan, what's good? What's good? Barbosa? Houston tomorrow. It's lit. You know what I was thinking at my meet and greet? I'm going to raffle, if whoever wants to go to the movies with me, Incredibles 2, June 15th. So hopefully I see you at the meet and greet. So we could all go to Incredibles 2. What? Oh my god. Incredibles 2 is gonna be crazy. Can I ask? Alright, y'all don't want to see. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I need some music though. I'm gonna be at prom like this. Be like, who's that weird kid? I'm gonna be like, killing it. You'll be so mad. Then I'm gonna just come out, what's up? Be like, why you dance so weird? I'm like, boy, this is how I dance. I got the rhythm. You ain't got that rhythm. I got that rhythm. That's why in the ring I move so quick. Cause I got that rhythm. Oh my god. Put 6ix9ine on. 6ix9ine is dope. That's the Carlton, I think. How do you do that? I can't do that. I get tired. Hey, that seems a workout. Oh my god. Man. Guys, I have an announcement to make. I know something you guys don't know. Spider-Man's not dead. Avengers. Spider-Man's not dead. He didn't go. Please tell me he didn't go. Please. Actually, I know he didn't go. I know he didn't. He didn't leave us. Spider-Man did not abandon us. That's for sure. That's damn right for sure. Spider-Man did not go. Yeah, we're always hyped. You won't ever see me in non-hype, you know? Oh my god, why do I look so big? Big boy! I'm a big boy! Just kidding. I'm not a big boy. I'm a very, very little boy. Do you read the comics? If I want to be honest, Laker Girl, L-A-K-R-G-I-R-L? I don't. I've never read a comic in my life, but I have seen many movies. Let me tell you something. Those are great movies. Great damn movies. I ain't watching it. Hey, be quiet. No spoiler alert. Great fight last time. Thank you guys. To my real friends out there, I love you guys so much. You know what? Y'all the best. We lit. Our fan, my fans lit. We lit. We stand true no matter what. We go hard. We go hard. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. These boxers, they're mad at me. They're all hating on me. I don't know why. I'm just living life and spreading positivity, man. Why are you hating? Don't hate on me, for I bring the pain to you. Yeah, yeah, I make funny videos. Yeah, I go out there just, you know, having fun. What are you hating for? Because your favorite, like, dang, just go out there and make some videos then. I don't know. Oh, man. Because they can't hang. They can't hang, bro. They can't hang, Kerr. You got to hang on me because you can hang. Tell fans how good of a brother DJ is. DJ is a great brother. Oma J Ingrid, I want to see Ryan dance that too. Wait, what then? Oh, the man! The man! You know it! Tell him what's good with the haircut! Show him the line! Show him the line! Dang, that boy's sussy! That boy's sussy!
My eyes hurt from playing Fortnite.
His eyes hurt from playing Fortnite, but Sean's here.
You know. Prime this Saturday, Houston. We're coming. Houston, Texas, we're coming.
Coming quick.
Right, hey, you need to charge your
live,
phone, bro.
A live beatdown body.
Fuck no.
Live, alright. No, because live, how about live combination then? Guys, what do you want us to see us do? Because I'll beat him down. I want to beat him down to the body, but he's not like, damn, he smells like Fortnite. God.
Hey, bro, you smell like Fortnite.
Bro, I smell like Fortnite, damn. Go, hey, I want you guys to add us on Twitch. Add me and Sean.
What's our Twitch?
Huh? You don't got it yet. Nah, Sean don't got Twitch yet. Never mind. Oh my god! Oh my god, bro! Bro, I swear to god, I thought I was dead. I thought this. I thought you got mad or something.
Loud. I don't know. Someone shot something.
Fuck, that stink.
It smells like fire.
Oh my god, bro. That was not fun. Bro, let's sing now. Let's play some music. Oh, where's that good shit. Music on?
Huh?
Play that good music. Where's the speaker?
Bro, you need a charger. Your phone literally about to die.
Oh, she's naive, bro. Here. Get it back up. Hurry, hurry. Run. All right, Sean's going to save the day. Sean's going to save the day. I heard Sean isn't good at Fortnite. Oh, no. He's, Sean is a... Just know he's not. He has no solo wins. No solo wins, not
yeah,
one.
I do.
You have how?
I have three.
When did you get a solo win? I want to know. Because I've never seen you get a solo win.
I can show you.
Bro, I can show you. Do you want to build a snowman? Sean is good at Fortnite. Leave him. Jess, okay, now you're lying. And you know what? We don't like liars, Jess. You know what? Sean is borderline horrible. But it doesn't matter how horrible you are at the games. You know what matters? If you keep playing. Oh my god, the phone just fell. Bro, how are you gonna be on it while I'm on it? That's gonna sound weird. Bro, it's gonna echo, bro.
I'm gonna look at myself.
Jeff! It does not matter if you have a video. You photoshopped that video.
What video?
You're welcome. I just exposed y'all. You guys are best friends, but I exposed you. Everybody here has a laugh and suck. What are you talking about, DJ? Get off my live. You should come to Dallas again. That's lit. Hey, tell everybody RSVP.
Look at our dogs. They're so
dumb. Hey, guys. I'm going to post a picture when I get off this. First one to comment on it. First comment will get a follow back on everything. King Rai is the best. King is the best. Thank you, Bake760. Yo aprendente español, Ryan Porquito. Mucho inglés, poquito español, learning little poco de poco. Oh shit, my bad. I'm trying to learn. Speak Spanish. Say I spell map, say yes, bro. What? I don't know. Spell map, say, I don't know what that means. Guys, girls, I need somebody to teach me Spanish ASAP. So, if you got the hookup, please Send me a DM right now claiming you're going to teach me Spanish. Please.